with your rock wool cube. These are our rock wool cubes right here. Fill them all up with the rock wool cubes. Make up a very mild cloning solution. And pour it all over the rock wool cubes. And then go ahead and put your tray on. Before you take any cuttings or anything, close up the lid and let it get very humid in there. When it gets all humid and everything, you know it's ready to take the clones. So you take off your top and you prepare your dip. This is a cloning root activator. It's a cloning aid. And just take the cloning aid and pour it in a little saucer. And then go to your plant and start counting from the end, the tip of the plant, go down. You need at least 3 internodes. So after the 3rd internode, go down and we'll find the 4th one. And then we just come up right before the 4th internode. And we're going to clip the plant. And then you take it and you cut off all these big leaves, because you don't want the plant to be using its energy feeding these big leaves. We want it to be using its energy making roots. And then I usually go in and I tip off all of the points on the leaves, because like I said, we want it just using its energy to make the roots. So now we're going to go back down to that 3rd inner node. And you clip off any leaf material there, and then cut it on a slant. And then dip it into your cloning solution, and then you'll put it in the tray. And after you've filled up the tray, or as many as you want to do, then of course you cover up, you put the lid back on. And leave it there, pour it off in a day, and let it sit. Keep an eye on it, in about 2 weeks you'll have roots. Bye, thanks for watching.